like a cuteness overdose, like overload. Me as an Asian, I haven't been in contact with this for a while, so I just kind of get shocked. It's so cute. See, like, here's the thing. When I was little, I collect those things. I probably have like a huge container of those little things.
Really?
Like unpacked.
All this little stuff?
All those have everything. Mm-hmm. Just collect them. Because we're poor.
At least you had something.
But the problem is, like, because we were born, so I have to keep buying stuff.
No.
I can't get anywhere.
Keep adding to your collection.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, if you had that stuff today, I would think it would be pretty cool if you showed it to me.
Yeah, I will show it to you. I have 3 containers.
I'll just take some of that. Like a little remembrance.
Aren't you using that's cute? Do it again.
Well, how do you open it? Like this? What is that? Oh, look at that.
It means like she was shy.
Aww.
You know, rude. Rude.
Little one out here too. Oh, that one's got magnets in it.
Ooh, this is my favorite.
Which one? That one's got a
button. No, this one. The bear.
The bear?
The jail bear. I don't know. It's wearing like a jail suit. I don't know.
Cute.
I want you another shining bro. Yeah, bro, it's light. Here, it's very gorgeous. Thank you so much, bro. It's really shiny, isn't it?
Yes.
Wow, very lucky.
I said,
I want to get a setting. Yeah,
it's $1,200 for that.
Wow. Mickey Mouse. Thank you. $1.49. So there's like good snacks in Japan, but I need to get for kids and stuff. $15. It's kind of high. Mm. Well, these look like the ones we have. No.
Yeah, I bought it for $4.
Yeah, they look like the ones we have. Mm-hmm. These are $9.50. So.
Yeah, I told you double cards.
Yeah.